difference between bespoke, made to measure, and custom. Don't get caught up in terminology. What is important is the garment fits well. So where the garment is made, who's making it for you, ensure the fit is the most important part on the garment. What you call it is secondary to how it fits. Something to remember, bespoke garment should always be 100% handmade.